Dr. Masuane Tladi. I'm a senior medical officer in this hospital, facing the Ntombi District Hospital. We are a level one hospital which serves the community of Metsimaholo. We cover all departments from your emergency services, which is the casualty department. We have a fully functional maternity department. We have an outpatient clinic, which a department, or what we call a day-to-day clinic, where we see all sorts of patients and we try to book them into different departments or specialties. People don't realize how one appreciates the light when you are working in a condition like theater and the correct environment or temperature for that matter. Because in the past, as much as we are supposed to be doing all these procedures and using the theater, we were not well equipped to do that. And we find that patients were frustrated because you would keep on cancelling some of the cases because of the working conditions. Cases like maternity, pregnant women, emergency cesarean section, such things you could not cancel. So we would find ourselves coming to theatre, having to operate or do a cesarean section on a woman without any lightning, form of lightning, or the battery would be there, but it would still be so dark. And you must remember, you're working with human life. So you must be able to see this baby, see what you're doing so that you don't cut or put the patient's life in danger by doing something wrong there. The other thing which is of the utmost importance in theatre that Sasol Femme came in handy about was the conditioning or the ventilation in theatre, because it has to be set at certain temperatures to avoid infections. Theatre is a sterile environment. So we would find ourselves having to work like really fast. You will have one sister standing over you, padding your sweat away, so because you're sweating so much because the aircon is not working, it's not in proper working conditions. So we'd find that we have a fan on standby because we still have the sterility. We are professionals, you know, we have to be sterile. Just as you've just closed the internal organs with us, please light the fan, because otherwise the doctor will be on the floor having to be resuscitated. So it's things that sound petty and simple like that, but that can put someone's life really at risk. So in terms of theatre working, even the equipment itself, the resuscitation equipment, we are much better equipped.